My name is Jordan Kaplan, better known as J-Cap in the gaming world. I'm a member of Denial Esports.
How did you get involved in esports?
It really all started way back when Call of Duty 3 was out, years ago. My mom actually bought it for me for Christmas. I had no idea what Call of Duty was at the time. And then slowly I found out about GameBattles.com, and I started playing like matches, like S&D matches. And that's really how a lot of pro players started playing. And then from there, we just find out about Major League Gaming and these tournaments and COD Champs now.
How have you seen the COD Championship evolve over the last 5 years?
Over the last 5 years, the COD Championship has evolved a lot. I mean, the competition has gone up insanely since like 2-3 years ago even. I've been playing for like 6-7 years now, so I've been around a while, and the competition now is better than ever, and it just more and more talent just keeps coming around.
What's the challenge in trying to learn a new game from year to year, especially this year with the Exos?
There's always a learning curve in new games. Some people learn faster, some people learn slower. Never really know, but at the end of the day, it's Call of Duty. If you're good at COD, you're good at COD. Like, if someone's good at Halo, they're good at Halo. There's people who would be better at one COD than another, worse than another, but at the end of the day, good COD players are good COD players.
What do you feel the EXO has added to the game for the competition this year?
The EXO suit in Advanced Warfare has added a lot of verticality to the game. I mean, you can do unseen things in Call of Duty now that you've never seen before. Double jumping, dashing, I personally love it. I think it's an awesome new feature. It adds a bigger skill gap, I guess, another learning curve. And I hope it's here to stay.
What's the difference between just being good at Call of Duty and being a professional Call of Duty player?
This is something I actually, quote unquote, have preached about before in like Skype calls, whatever. But a lot of people are good at COD. Anyone can get on, shoot their guns straight, get kills. The big difference between being a good player and a pro is knowing the game, being a good teammate, calling out, stuff like that. That's what really separates the best teams from like a good team.
What advice would you give to someone who wants to get involved in esports today and play COD?
It may sound kind of cliche, but at the end of the day, the big thing to get involved is you got to play the game a lot. If you want to be a pro player, you got to play a lot. That's step one. And step two is while you're playing, use your time productively. Don't just mess around. Learn the game. Learn what you need to do. When you spawn up, what do you need to do in that situation every time? You need to be able to spawn and instantly know, I have to go here. I have to do this. And like that's what I was saying before. That's the difference between a lot of good players.
What's life as a pro gamer like? For you?
Life as a pro gamer is pretty awesome. I mean, it's something I never could have really envisioned as a like 13-year-old, 14-year-old. But it's like, in a sense, it's mini fame. I don't want to call myself a famous person. It sounds egotistical. But like, we all have our solid fan bases, and you know, people are tweeting us all the time. So it's really cool. But at the same time, I'm still going to school. I'm going to college right now. So I'm balancing it with real life still as well. It's not all fantasy world, for lack of a better term.
You play sports all in the real world, and is there a translation to the team-based game here?
There's definitely some translations from real sports to esports. Reaction time is the big one. If you're baseball players especially, if you're good at baseball, if you're a good hitter, that reaction time probably carries over to COD. I know a lot of pro COD players actually who played baseball for years when they were younger, myself included.